Little update on the Mike McCoy wood. And there it is. This is the back side. I'm trying to keep all the grain I can. And there it is off of the CNC machine. And that just needs detached and final sanded. And there it is. That is the finished product. And I just wanted to share it with everybody. And this has been a real privilege to work with the old barn wood off of Mike's sawmill shed. So there you go. Transformation from old to finished. Hope you enjoyed this.